Hello everybody, welcome to today's video, where today it's going to be a super quick and short video on how to get this stuff to go away, to not happen anymore. I don't like it when I try to record things from my browser, like for clips or funny moments or memes to put in videos, and then all of a sudden, no matter if it's YouTube TV, Hulu, Netflix, HBO, who cares? You can't do it. Why can't you do it? I'm going to answer that in today's video. If you are watching this video, I'm going to guess that you are using Google Chrome because that is where the problem lies. So in order to fix it, we need to go up to our settings. Once we are at our settings, find the navigation bar and head down to system. And then from here, we're going to turn off use hardware acceleration when available. Don't ask me what it means. I don't know. Just turn it off and then hit relaunch. It'll bring up the exact same windows that you were on. And now when we go back into Hulu, now we can see our video. And even if you go into full screen, it still records as well. This is easy and helpful for anybody trying to use footage within their video as like a meme or a funny clip or just trying to download to your computer. If this didn't work for you, try using a different browser like Firefox or Microsoft Edge. I haven't seen too many people have this problem and not be able to fix it using this strategy. So if you like this video, please give it a like, sub, and comment. Really helps the channel out. We just hit 1,000 subscribers not too long ago. Feel free to come on over and ask any questions if you have any problems with doing this.